gotta talk like that, you'll get the baseball bat. I'm gonna get it from the garage, and you'll say, no, don't do this in front of our son, but there will be a barrage. And it goes boom, bang, bang. She grabs the frying pan, and I am under the stairs. And now the man steps back, he didn't have a good plan. Yeah, he is unprepared. Then the cops show up, and they're telling him, sir, you better get down on the floor. Take your hands, put them behind your head. They say, don't do this no more. I've got a hostage, I'll fucking kill him, I'll rip his little arms off, unless you give me
a helicopter and a cold beer, some Marbreds and Heather Locklear. I'll blow his fucking brains out if you come here and
tell me
how to run my family.